Welcome to your Saturday live class. We have a BootyBarre class today. The only equipment you need is a chair or a wall. Also grab your water bottle, grab a towel. We're gonna get in a little cardio here. Here at Formula 3, we like to make sure you get your cardio with your strength and your mobility training. Just wanted to give a big shout out to our other clubs, ClubSport and Formula 3 in Lafayette. Hello, happy Saturday to all of our members. I hope you're tuning in. Remember, if you missed this class, many of our classes are gonna be on our YouTube channel, and lots of instructors have gotten together to give you a big variety of classes, so you have no excuses. Plenty of different workouts for whatever you're in the mood for. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get it started. This is my bar. Make sure if you're at home that you don't have coffee tables, end tables, anything in the way to get those shins or stub those toes. We don't want that happening. We're just gonna go through a little bit of a warm up here. Deep breath here. And inhale and exhale here. Move the legs a little further out. We're just gonna reach it over, nice and gentle at this point. Reaching it over out of the waistline. Keep it here. Let's go eight more. Four, three. We're gonna move it across the body. Here comes one low impact option right here. Still getting your heart rate up. We're at the jump. Crossing the feet in the front. Get a nice little beat on this wood floor, bare feet. So go ahead and have a pedicure. Who knows when? Keep it going. Here. go 16, that's 80 side. Eight to go. Four, three, two, one. Left heel down, right heel up. Hold it in, printer, and pulse it. Woo, definitely burning now. Eight more. Last two. Bring that heel down, left heel up. Let's go. Eight to go. Four, three, two, one. Walk those feet in. Shake it out. Woo. Feel those quads saying hello to you now. Don't worry. We get to flush it out with three more minutes of cardio. Grab some water. All right. We have those cardio lunges coming up. Get ready. Starting on the left side, bringing that left leg back 30 seconds here, knee in. Only 15 seconds left on this side. Switching sides, right leg is back. Bring that knee in. Keep it going, 15 seconds left here. Two more. We have that other side. Get ready. Step out left side. Creating that C. Remembering to pop it at the top. At a hop, you Two more. And bring it down. Shoulders up, inhale. Let those shoulders release as you exhale. One more time. All right. Two, last one. All right, come all the way up. recording. I just want you to be able to see me. I also don't really want my butt to the camera that often. Okay, so shoulders down and back. Point the toe. You're going to lift it on the right side. Lift it forward.
Once again, stretch it out here.
Bring that left leg back. Heel to the floor, calf stretch here. Left arm up, triceps and calf stretching at the same time. Great job, everyone. I have done this workout before and you will feel it tomorrow. And like I said, if you're looking for more to get you through your day, you feel like you need a little bit more cardio, there are tons of workouts, all different varieties on our YouTube channel. Just follow Formula 3. You'll find plenty to do. Lots of variety, a little something for everyone. Bring it center, feet wide apart. Just come all the way down. You can hang in your elbows here or press the palms to the floor. Great weekend and have a great week. Bye. Thank you so much.